John Francis III gets the horse show back underway as we call the ring the Three Gated Country Pleasure Open. Five entries all the way in. Here they come. Please. Thank you very much, riders. So let's get a show at the canter, please. This one is going to reverse and chop, please. Canter, please. Show the canter. Mr. Francis. Spanish if you retire to your left, please. Ladies and gentlemen, we do the results of class number 5, and has been the 3 Gaited Country Pleasure Open. We'll congratulate and award the blue ribbon this evening to number 385, it's Sky Girl, Jen Chapman of Hooters, Connecticut, the owner and rider of Sky Girl. Second place, we'll congratulate 461, it's Mr. Personality, Olivia Hardick Tillman, the owner and rider from North Andover, Massachusetts. The third, number 406, Lady Ella Fitzgerald. The number of coolest, Joseph Nicholas Villa of Union Center, Connecticut. Fourth board to 428, Bells of Hoppin, Emma Augustin, the owner and rider from Cherry Hill, New Jersey. And the fifth award of 432, Are We There Yet? And poor Joseph Heather Rowley of Halesbury, Connecticut. Here's another look, ladies and gentlemen, at the winner of the 3 Gaited Country Pleasure Open. We'll congratulate Sky Girl, Jen Chapman, rose to victory from Hooters, Connecticut. Once again, I'd like to introduce you to John Francer III, the sound of the call for our next class.